Well, my hands be better than know myself, so I'm gonna let it do all the talking. I came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a territory. I felt a little fit upon my back and said, don't look back, you'll skip on walking. When the big black horse I looked this way, I said, hey lady, would you marry me? But I said, no, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. And my heart hit a bummer in the early hours, so stop it dead for the beat or two. But I got some courage and I shouldn't have done it, and they won't forgive me after all these years. So I sent to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Now it won't come back cause it's all so happy and I've got a home for the world to see. And it said no, 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 no. It said no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. It said no, no, you're not the one for me. Cause my heart was shaking me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Big black horse and a territory. I can't quite get the cause my heart was shaking me.